Okay. See you soon.
Oh my God!
Welcome to your office, madam. I'm your new executive assistant. I'm here to make life as easy as possible and to help this business run efficiently. The recreational area slash breakout space, going through to the executive suite. We're all set up to grow this company with everything a modern executive could want. There's the boardroom. The panels are easily swapped, so you can install a gun locker or a safe whenever you want to. It's possible to knock through here and add some personal quarters, somewhere to lie down, take some me time, look at the Dynasty 8 site for details. Most important of all, though, is your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about it when you first log in. So that's it. Take a look around, get settled in. I'm at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me. Boss, there's an update on SecuroServe. This is big. They moved into vehicle cargo. Log into the terminal and I'll talk you through it. Yeah, that sounds great. I'll believe it when I see it. Call me when you got results. Construction works complete, boss. Okay, I've set you up with username and password for the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network. Just hit login. So this is your summary page. It gives you an overview of your holdings. The warehouses you own, you can have up to 5. How much stock you've got, and what your capacity is. The more stock you hold, the better your negotiating position, and the higher the resale price. Did I mention that I have an MBA?
Well done, boss. The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on negotiating position, though, so the more stock you have, the better the price you'll get. Holding is risky, so find a level you're comfortable with and sell there. All right, sale time. The goods are loaded up at Los Santos International. The buyer wants you to make airdrops at a number of locations around the city. You ready for this?
Ugh, dying for a wigwam burger, but I'm supposed to be on a diet.
What a fucking asshole.
Thank you. man.
I paid for that thing? For you to just treat it like a toy?
Sure. So you're the buyer. I didn't think we were gonna ship this thing.
Properties like this go very quickly. I can't promise someone else won't have grabbed it by then. Great! I'll pick you up in an hour. You're gonna love it.
Not right now. I'm just trying to do something here.